Hey everyone, welcome to Johnson Party of Six. I think this is really funny. We are going to get some stories. I know, sounds really boring. Aha! These stories are going to be funny stories, but that's not the kicker. Here's the kicker. The kids are going to speak in a different high-pitched voice. How are they going to do that? Well, we have a software program when we edit our videos that allows us to change the voices. Here, let me give you an example.
Hello, my name is Dad. Help, help! I've fallen and I can't get up. Has anyone seen my mom? Where's my mommy?
All four kids are going to read a story.
Listen to me, young man. Do you understand what I'm trying to say? Stop hurting me. I don't appreciate that. We have reached the top.
So we're actually going to go to Google and I'm going to type in funny short stories and see what comes up. Print it off, and the kids are gonna read it in that funny voice. I have no idea how this is gonna go, but I'm pretty excited to see how this is gonna turn out.
Enjoy!
Ethel fell out of the helicopter?
Yes. Isn't that funny?
Yeah.
Old man's wife. A couple were going on a vacation together, but the wife had an emergency at work, so they agreed the husband would go as planned, and his wife would meet him at the hotel the next day. When the husband got to his hotel and checked in, he thought he should send his wife a quick email letting her know he got there okay. As he typed in her email address, he made a typo and his email was sent to an elderly man's wife instead. It just so happened that her husband had sadly died just the day before. When the grieving old man's wife checked her remember. Later that night, while watching TV, the old man gets up from his chair. His wife asks, "Where are you going?" "To the kitchen," he replies. "Will you get me a bowl of ice cream?" "You better write it down, because you know you'll forget it," he says. "I can remember that. You want a bowl of ice cream with strawberries? I also like whipped cream. I'm certain you'll forget that so you'll better write it down," he retorts. "Leave me alone. Ice cream with strawberries and whipped cream? I got it, for goodness sake." Then he grumbles into the kitchen. After about 20 minutes, the old man returns from the kitchen and hands his wife a plate of bacon and eggs. She stares at the plate for a moment and says, "Where's my toast?"
Late one night, this guy is speeding down the empty road. A cop sees him go flying past, so chases him and pulls him over. The cop goes up to the car and says, and when the man rolls down the window, he asks, "Are you aware of how fast you were going, sir?" The man replies, yes, I am. I'm trying to escape a robbery I got involved in." The cop looks at him in disbelieving and asks him, "Were you the one being robbed, sir?" The man casually replies, "Oh no, I was the one who committed the robbery. I was escaping." The cop is shocked with surprise that the man had admitted him so freely. He says, "So you're telling me you were speeding and committed a robbery?" "Oh yes," replies the man calmly. "I have all the loot in the back." The cop is now starting to get angry and says, "Sir, I'm afraid you have to come with me." As he reaches into the window to take the car keys out of the ignition, the man shouts, "Don't do that! I'm afraid you'll find the gun in my glove compartment." At this, the cop pulls his hand out of the window and says, "Wait, here?" As he returns to his car and calls for backup. Soon there are cars, cops, and helicopters all over. Everywhere you look, the man is quickly dragged out of his car, handcuffed, and taken towards a cop car. However, just before he's been put in the car and taken away, a cop walks up to him and says, while pointing at the cop that pulled him over, "Sir, this officer tells us that you committed a robbery, has stolen loot in the trunk of the car, and has a loaded gun in your glove department. However, we didn't find any of these things in your car." The man replies, "Yeah, and I bet that liar said I was speeding too."
Make sure you head on over to our Instagram page and tell us what story or the person you liked the best. I hope you enjoyed that video. Thanks for watching and subscribe to our channel.